here we are, the transformation has been done, we've been transformed. I feel bigly great, I look bigly great. Thank you to these artists who did this to me. They did it bigly fantastic. 100 days of my administration and you're all still alive. Who would have believed it?
Hello, my name's Kate. This is the lovely Jon Culshaw.
She's the great one. Kate is great. Look at this transformation. I feel a little bit queasy, a little uneasy, but I've been done up as the Donald. My first 100 days as president and you're all still alive. How fantastic is that?
And I like our microphone, fresh out of Star Trek here. Thank you for doing this to me.
Look, John, what do you want to say about your makeup? I mean, he is a gift for any makeup artist, isn't he? I mean, the colour, the white around the eyes, the orange, the hair.
Exactly. He's so, you know, when reality outperforms comedy, Trump is one of those characters. But it's quite tricky how, even though he's such a caricature, there's a lot of precision involved because you don't want to overstate it, do you?
But I think, look at this, you know, I feel like a sort of a terracotta panda with the white eyes and the terracotta and this hair. I finally worked out how, when this wig is not done up, it's sort of, there's a big long bit over there, it's like origami.
It's down there, isn't it? He must wake up in the morning with his hair down there. So, one of the things we've learned over the years is about colours and hair. So this is the result, thanks to PAM.
About 3 hours worth, but
quicker next time.
Yes, no, that's pretty good actually. But first time I've been done up as Trump. This is the first time to this extent.
Oh really? Are you pleased?
Yes, it feels a bit weird, but yeah, you've
caught that Donald look. You really have. But can I get out of it now?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to the stage, the 45th President of the United States, Mr. Donald J. Trump.
I gotta say, it's so bigly fantastic to be with you today. It's so fantastic. I'm so happy to be here. It's fantastic. I'm so happy. I'm hearing estimates that the crowd here today is in excess of 700,000 people. That's so fantastic. That's great. That is so wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. And so today marks 100 days of the Donald as president. Isn't that fantastic? And you're all still alive. Who could have believed that? But I got to tell you, it's a very bigly important time. You're in the middle of a general election. It's a very important time. You can have a great election. It's going to be so fantastic, this election. There's going to be no foreign interference. And Prime Minister Vladimir Putin is going to win fair and square. It's going to be fantastic. But I got to tell you, I'm learning so much as President of the United States in these 100 fantastic days. I'm learning so much. I have learned that when you're in your bed at night in Mar-a-Lago in Florida, and you keep pressing the room service button by the side of your bed, you wake up in the morning and find out you launched 59 Tomahawk missiles at Syria. But I'm so happy to be here. Since day one, the makeup of my government has been such an important thing. The makeup of my government has been everything. I got Sean Spicer to make up the news. I got Kellyanne Conway to make up my face. Today, I am wearing a fetching shade called Oompa Loompa Orange. Ivanka's going to be showcasing it as part of her Foundations of Good Government range. Hat price all next week on QVC. But I got to tell you, we're going to be tough in my government. We're tough in our first 100 days. We're going to carry on being tough. You're not going to believe how tough we're going to be. We got to be tough on immigration. We cannot let these bad hombres into our country until we are 100% sure that they are staying at Trump hotels. And don't get me started on Kim Jong-un. He is terrible. He is bloated. He wears stupid hair. He loves firing big missiles. There is no room on the world stage for a lunatic like that, I gotta tell you. But it is so wonderful to be here. I am so happy to be here. Kim Jong-un, he is terrible. Just last week and today again, he had an embarrassing missile misfiring failure. But there you go. That's what me and Melania call it too, so that's okay. It's been so wonderful to be with you today. Thank you for being so very kind, and thank you for being so supportive. I cannot believe how supportive you got to be. Any questions? Give me some questions. Let's have some questions. Any questions?
Is your hair real?
You would not believe how real this hair is. This was designed by NASA. It functions in any kind of gravity. It only takes 3 hours every day to put it on. I got chaffinches and bullfinches and budgerigars nesting in there. This is wonderful. And it also conceals the little speakers in which all the information is transmuted into my brain. So that's very good. Very good. Round of applause for such a great question. That was a very inventive question. That was so good. I'm digging the questions. Keep the questions coming. Any more questions? I'm loving the questions. Keep them going.
How often are you going to sunbed?
I think I'm under the sunbed right now. And it feels so beautiful and it feels so fantastic. You know, I'm loving being president. I watch TV 6 hours a day. I play golf every weekend. I don't know whether I'm president or retired. It's so wonderful. Let's have the questions. Any more questions?
How do you feel when people impersonate you?
I think it's mean, I think it's terrible, I think it's disrespectful, I think it's disgusting, and no more questions from your organization. That is terrible. Get them out of here. Carry them out. I'll pay the legal bills. Keep the questions coming. This is my favorite press conference that I've always had. No questions from CNN, no questions from Fox News.
Like?
What's what?
Putin like?
What's Putin like? I think he's cute. I think he's pretty cute. I think Vladimir Putin, he's a wonderful church gargoyle who one day he wished really hard and he came to life and he became a president. And I love working with him. He's a great guy. He's a wonderful guy. Vladimir Putin, he's a great guy. He's fantastic. He's a great guy. You know, when I started on my campaign, I always said that I would have a lot of connections with the red states, but who knows, it would have been the red states outside the United States. But that's a great question. Thank you for mentioning Vladimir Putin. He's my buddy. Keep the questions coming. The people who keep banging that door, they're going to be brought to justice. I got to tell you, yes, okay, right here. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for asking a question. I'm so very happy that you're asking a question. I'm sorry to be talking over your question. What is your question?
How much have you paid your gorgeous wife to stay with you?
How much have I paid my gorgeous wife to stay with me? Well, the thing is, she hasn't stayed with me. She's in New York at the moment. And we've got a deal that we've worked out together to make sure we stay close and very beautiful together. We've just agreed that she stays no more than one hemisphere apart from me. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Let's have a few more questions. Let's have a... Yes?
Is it true that you actually are anti-women or you treat us as sex objects?
Certainly not. No. I am not... a lot of people have described me, I've been accused of being sexist, I've been accused of being misogynist. That is not true at all. I respect women's opinions. We have to hear what they got to say, just only after the swimsuit round. Okay, folks. But I'll leave you with this. A lot of people saying that they have refused to work with me. A lot of people reported as being ready to resign from my cabinet. This is not so. Nobody has refused to work with me. Nobody has resigned from my cabinet. I fired them, okay? I fired them. Donald the President sacked the chumps and kicked them out of the White House. Off they went because of President Trump. It's been so bigly beautiful to be with you today. I got to go now. And I just want to say thank you so much. 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 My arms are being operated by Aardman Animations from the elbow up. That's so beautiful. It really is. That's fantastic. Thank you so much. Thank you so much indeed. Thank you so much. They were a beautiful crowd. They were a beautiful crowd. What a wonderful crowd. I have a whole bunch of respect for this crowd. I love the way that they've made me so orange as this. This is so beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Put that away. No more questions from your organization. I'm going to fix the dishwasher in here, the kitchen.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to the stage... the 45th President of the United States, Mr. Donald J. Trump.
I gotta say, it's so bigly fantastic to be with you today. It's so fantastic. I'm so happy to be here. It's fantastic. I'm so happy. I'm hearing estimates that the crowd here today is in excess of 700,000 people. That's so fantastic. That's great. That is so wonderful, absolutely wonderful. And so today marks 100 days of the Donald as president. Isn't that fantastic? And you're all still alive. Who could have believed that? But I got to tell you, it's a very bigly important time. You're in the middle of a general election. It's a very important time. You can have a great election. It's going to be so fantastic, this election. There's going to be no foreign interference. And Prime Minister Vladimir Putin is going to win fair and square. It's going to be fantastic. But I got to tell you, I'm learning so much as President of the United States in these 100 fantastic days. I'm learning so much. I have learned that when you're in your bed at night in Mar-a-Lago in Florida, and you keep pressing the room service button by the side of your bed, you wake up in the morning and find out you launched 59 Tomahawk missiles at Syria. But I'm so happy to be here. Since day one, the makeup of my government has been such an important thing. The makeup of my government has been everything. I got Sean Spicer to make up the news. I got Kellyanne Conway to make up my face. Today, I am wearing a fetching shade called Oompa Loompa Orange. Ivanka's going to be showcasing it as part of her Foundations of Good Government range. Half price all next week on QVC. But I got to tell you, we're going to be tough in my government. We're tough in our first 100 days. We're going to carry on being tough. You're not going to believe how tough we're going to be. We got to be tough on immigration. We cannot let these bad hombres into our country until we are 100% sure that they are staying at Trump hotels. And don't get me started on Kim Jong-un. Don't get me started on Kim Jong-un. He is terrible. He is bloated. He wears stupid hair. He loves firing big missiles. There is no room on the world stage for a lunatic like that, I gotta tell you. But it is so wonderful to be here. I am so happy to be here. Kim Jong-un, he is terrible. Just last week and today again, he had an embarrassing missile misfiring failure. But there you go. That's what me and Melania call it too, so that's okay. It's been so wonderful to be with you today. Thank you for being so very kind. And thank you for being so supportive. I cannot believe how supportive you got to be. Any questions? Give me some questions. Let's have some questions. Any questions? You're the kind of crowd I like. That is so fantastic.
Is your hair real?
You would not believe how real this hair is. This was designed by NASA. It functions in any kind of gravity. It only takes 3 hours every day to put it on. I got chaffinches and bullfinches and budgerigars nesting in there. This is wonderful. And it also conceals the little speakers in which all the information is transmuted into my brain. So that's very good. Very good. Round of applause for such a great question. That was a very inventive question. That was so good. I'm digging the questions. Keep the questions coming. Any more questions? I'm loving the questions. Keep them coming.
How often do you go on the sunbed?
How often do I go on the sunbed? No. I think I'm under the sunbed right now. And it feels so beautiful and it feels so fantastic. You know, I'm loving being president. I watch TV 6 hours a day. I play golf every weekend. I don't know whether I'm president or retired. It's so wonderful. Let's have the questions. Any more questions?
How do you feel when people impersonate you?
I think it's mean, I think it's terrible, I think it's disrespectful, I think it's disgusting, and no more questions from your organization. That is terrible. Get him out of here. Carry him out. I'll pay the legal bills. Keep the questions coming. This is my favorite press conference that I've always had. No questions from CNN, no questions from Fox News.
Like?
What's what?
Putin like?
What's Putin like? I think he's cute. I think he's pretty cute. I think Vladimir Putin, he's a wonderful church gargoyle who one day he wished really hard and he came to life and he became a president. And I love working with him. He's a great guy. He's a wonderful guy. Vladimir Putin, he's a great guy. He's fantastic. He's a great guy. You know, when I started on my campaign, I always said that I would have a lot of connections with the red states. But who knew it would have been the red states outside the United States? But that's a great question. Thank you for mentioning Vladimir Putin. He's my buddy. Keep the questions coming. The people who keep banging that door, they're going to be brought to justice. I got to tell you, yes, okay, right here. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for asking a question. I'm so very happy that you're asking a question. I'm sorry to be talking over your question. What is your question?
How much have you paid your gorgeous wife to stay with you?
How much have I paid my gorgeous wife to stay with me? Well, the thing is, she hasn't stayed with me. She's in New York at the moment. And we've got a deal that we've worked out together to make sure we stay close and very beautiful together. We've just agreed that she stays no more than one hemisphere apart from me. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Let's have a few more questions. Let's have a... Yes?
Is it true that you actually are anti-women, or you treat us as sex objects?
Certainly not. No. I am not anti-women. A lot of people have described me. I've been accused of being sexist. I've been accused of being misogynist. That is not true at all. I respect women's opinions. We have to hear what they got to say, just only after the swimsuit round. Okay, folks. But I'll leave you with this. A lot of people saying that they have refused to work with me. A lot of people reported as being ready to resign from my cabinet. This is not so. Nobody has refused to work with me. Nobody has resigned from my cabinet. I fired them, okay? I fired them. Donald the president sacked the chumps and kicked them out of the White House. Off they went because of President Trump. It's been so bigly beautiful to be with you today. I got to go now. And I just want to say thank you so much. 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 My arms are being operated by Aardman Animations from the elbow up. That's so beautiful. It really is. That's fantastic. Thank you so much. Thank you so much indeed. Thank you so much. They were a beautiful crowd. They were a beautiful crowd. What a wonderful crowd. I have a whole bunch of respect for this crowd. I love the way that they've made me so orange as this. This is so beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Put that away. No more questions from your organization. I'm going to fix the dishwasher in here, the kitchen.